Hi all, and welcome to TNT's Minecraft Monday. I'm your host, TNTS120. And yeah, last we left off, I died over there somewhere, last death over there. But yeah, I lost all my things, but as you can see, I have gotten some things on me. That is because this is my second recording of this episode, because the first one didn't record my voice. So yeah, I played that, got my didn't get my stuff back, because as soon as you log out and log back in again, all the stuff disappears. You have to stay in the game when you die and pick up your stuff. So yeah, well, by that I also made some little extras. I as you can see here, these pillars with the cocoa beans on them. And also I moved my farm from way over there to out back here, because I thought that yeah, it would be much simpler for me to have it out here, plus me being in the vicinity of the house more times than not would make them grow, because I don't have any chunk loaders at the moment. So yeah, we have not much have gone on. I've of course built this little out, this little greenhouse out back here, but whoa, yeah, that's pretty much just about it. Haven't gotten that much food ready yet, but yeah, let's get some up and running now, and we are going to go back down there where we died. Or where I died, actually. but yeah, I also managed to kill a king slime and get this from him, a king slime frying pan. If any of you can tell me what the hell I can use this for, then please write in the comments below, because I have no idea what to use this for. So yeah, we got our swords, we got our pickaxe, we got some iron axes we don't need, but what the hell. We got a hoe, we don't need that either. But yeah, let's take these four here as well. As soon as these are, nah, let's just plop them in there and have them cook up as well. And yeah, we need to do more stuff with this. Oh, that's right. I lost my wand, and I lost my yeah. Well, the wand doesn't isn't that hard to get back. That's just this stick, emerald, nugget, bam, wand. Cool. Can hold 50 V's. As you can see, there it charges up because we got V's in the atmosphere, so that's pretty damn cool. Okay, now we need some more sugar cane, because we need new books. We need 3 more books in order to make the Thermonomicon. Oh, let me see here. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I think we can do that, because we had a book right in here. Let's take that. Nope, I think it's like this, isn't it? Oh. No, I can't. Oh, that's right. It's still free, but we need the leather for fuck's sake. We don't have any leather. Usage. I'm not sure. Can we? Okay, it can be used in quite a lot of things, apparently. Syringes and essence of the shell grateful. Okay. Grave soil heals undead. Oh, that's cool. Bloodstained block. Oh, that's cool. Zombie scepter. Ooh. We can reinvigorate the zombie scepter, apparently. Necrotic frames. Sugar and rotten flesh cooked in an induction smelter. Induction smelter. Gets us leather. Nice. Okay, so now I know what to start working on, apparently. We need to start working on making the induction smelter. Okay, let's just see here. This one is done and these are done. Let us go out and explore, shall we? Let's just put those in there. Take these 9 here. And these 8 here. Combine them to make some torches. There we go. Nighttime is always a good time. Hello, Creepso. Slimy son of a bitch. A skeleton riding a slime. That's nothing you see every day. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, I've gotten some report on... Shit. No, it's okay, it's okay. He doesn't care. Okay, we need to get the attention of the creeper only. There we go. I don't want to alert that little... There we go. Now for the spiders, that should be pretty easy to expel. Oh, damn it. I heard you back there. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of flowers around here. Wait a minute. Why is there a lonely flower right over there? Let's see here. Which way? Aha! Okay! Yeah. Stupid. Enderman. Oh, Endertut. He's gonna die. Yep, there he dies, and now his parents are gonna die as well. Yeah, I'm gonna do something stupid. I am gonna dig straight down underneath this flower. Right here. I know. You shouldn't dig straight down underneath you, but... Don't you just have one of those feelings that there's a reason why certain things are the way they are? Well, I'm saying that because I have read something about that stone up there. That the one with the... well, what do you know? Oh, This is sweet. The stone up there gives a telltale sign of special places. Wow, that's a lot of these. Ooh, and four stone too. Ooh, that. Oh my god, this is a mecca of nice stuff. Iron and... Oh, whoa. More down here as well. What do we have up... Whoa, what the hell? There's something up here. Didn't we just come from up here? Yeah, we did. Lol. This is the way. Yeah, this is what was our way up. Okay, cool. We are going to place down three torches in this vicinity. So we know that this is the way up. Oh, this is cool. Nice. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That's... Stop that, you stupid effing zombie. Stop it. That's a spawner, that's a spawner! Yes! Oh, this is so great. Okay. Let's go down here and have a look. Anything good down here? Just some water. A dead end. But yeah. All good ends come to an all good things come to an end. Okay. We got ourselves a spawner. Yeah, nice. Oh, cool. Copper and oh my god! Yes! Nice. Oh my god! Yes!
Oh hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
Nice. Oh, nice. I just realized something. I'm gonna show you something. Very cool.
Did anything happen while I was out?
I can take this one with me.
It's a trap, but it's the only way through. Let's just do it.
That's so cool! Okay, it doesn't blabber on all the time, but yeah, that's so cool. Okay, we got ourselves a, yeah. Okay, do you know what? We're gonna place that one there. Okay. Get rid of you. And, you know what? We're gonna mine everything we can get our freaking little mittens on. Wow, that's a lot of iron. Yeah, I know we're in a deep, dark, dank cave, goddammit. Holy effing crap bubble, that's a lot of iron. And that there is a stony beehive. Cool. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to mine out a fuck ton down here. And, yeah. See you in a bit. And we are back. Where I am. Yeah, mined out a little bit extra, not much, but yeah. I just thought that there were so many different type of varieties of items down there that I just had to get on up here and yoink all these in here. Oh, that was yeah. Tenant that one and tenant that one. Okay, we are going to need another. Okay, I'm thinking that if we place these in here, like so, place these bad boys. Nope, not there. Place these bad boys upside down here. Perfect. We're allowed to place chest underneath here. That we are. Okay. These go up here, of course. These are food. Go in here. Yeah. Redstone doesn't have a place. That one doesn't have a place. This one does. This one does. This one does. These up there. This one in there. Okay, we are. Oh, almost forgot. Perfect. Place this one back up there. Nope. I'm actually going to need him. But not yet. I'm confusing myself here. God damn it. Okay, we got some food. Oh, that one there. This one in here. Oh, yeah, okay. Back down again. Get some more goody stuff. Whoa. Yeah, that's not supposed to happen. But that is a gratuitous circumstance. Look at that. Isn't that the, or maybe it's a new one. Yeah, how are we gonna do this? Goddamn motherfucker. Oh my god, look at that. You can just see the tunnel going on for miles. Oh well, be right back and I will have this reset faster than you can say, hoppa hoppa burn hoppa baby. See, I told you, it was faster than you could say it. Okay, nice. Ooh, there's more iron. God. Okay. Jesus heck Christ. Oh, I know why. Every time you make a new map, I suggest that most of the old game, old Minecraft gamers know this already. But every time you make a new map, it likes like roll the dice in order to find out which of the minerals it has gives the most of in a map. So, for example, you can be also lucky having that the diamond is the most abundant mineral in the game, more than usual. So yeah, but I think that this time it has probably said that the most abundant mineral should be iron. So every time we find iron, we find it in these huge clusters. Goddamn clusterfuck. Oh my god. I am evil. I am very, very, very evil. Oh, nice. Hey, wait a minute. That's sandstone. Uh-oh. Gotta be careful, because that's underneath the water. But yeah, that is copper bushes. Okay. Lol, a single piece of... Damn. Ah, it goes that way. Okay, cool. Oh, what the... Oh, yeah, right. Derp. See, I told ya. Most abundant mineral in the game is iron this time around. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Okay. And it just keeps on going. Ah, dead end. Okay, cool. Let's just take the torches with us. If it's a dead end, we don't want to light it up. We want to close it off. Bam. Okay. Taking everything we can see in the immediate vicinity. Let me just take this up in the roof line right here. Okay, jump a block up. I'll get this last one. There we go. Cool, Leo. Go down here and have a look. Ah, it's right next door. Hey! Force crystal. May the force be with you. Yeah, I'd say it is. Finally, I was wondering where when they would show up. I'm like, hey, I'm down here in the deep dark cave. Why are there no zombie skeletons and creepos to fuck with me? Okay, cool. Huh? Okay, this is very, very rare indeed. That two opposing crystals spawn right next to each other. I don't know if they're opposing, but yeah, they're two different. This one is the air shard, this one is the V shard, the magic shard. But yeah, it is still rare that two crystals like that just spawn right next to each other. Oh my god, this is so mahusive. Hey, nice. Okay, let's grab all of this. Whoa! That was a very good haul of magic shards. Huh? What the? Been here before? Don't think so. But there are torches. Oh, I have been here before. Yeah, I came from up there. Yeah, right. Okay, air shot. More air shots. Nice. Okay. That way. Whoa. More iron and earth shards. Hey, there they are! I was wondering when you guys... Ow! Would show up and kill me. Try to anyway. Thank you. Ooh, and nice water shards. Early. Ooh, iron. Can't get enough of iron. Iron is the building blocks of the smart. Or this game right here. Hey, how you doing, Snobbo? Okay, seems like this is a dead end, but yeah, okay, cool. Copper is also a good thing to have. But yeah, I'm thinking of going with not buildcraft, because we don't have rubber wood trees or rubber trees, so we cannot use the cables from buildcraft. So we're gonna go with another type of mod system. With the other one, I can't remember what it is. God damn it! I loved all this iron. Now I got more. I got 64 of them. Nope, but why? Yeah, I do have 64 of them. Okay, what can I toss aside? A single arrow. Holy mumba! Ay, caramba! Ow. There we go. A little trick I learned. If you want gravel to go away fast, just dig it out with a torch. And fast place it afterwards. Oh, hey. Lava. Do we have a bucket? No, we don't. Okay, then sadly to say, Michel Lava, I'm going to have to block you off like that. And this is just going to run down. And, yeah, there we go. Okay. I can see by my little timer here that we are almost running out of time. Okay, let's just have a look around here. Grab, of course, everything we can. Nice. Uranium. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Very nice indeed. Hey, how you doing, Snumbo? Well, well, well. Oh, I know where this is now. We were up there looking down at a moment ago. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Okay, let's see. How much do we have of that? We don't have all that much. Only got 10 pieces, so let's dig out this and let's get the heck out of Dodge. Yeah. Every turn I take, there's something new to explore. Ugh. Okay. Let's see here. Portal is that way. So we have to go up, I think. Yeah. Have to go. Yeah, this is the way. Yeah. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, there's some more force crystals right there. How did I not see those? Ooh, and more tin. And even more force crystals, damn. Cool.
That's so cool!
Okay. Okay, we're gonna place this guy over here in the corner. There we go. Making sure that he cannot spawn. Now we're gonna leave the portal open. Oh my god in heaven. Yeah, I have gotten a freaking effing ton load of good things I need to. Oh my god, look at all this. God damn it, I wish it was automatic. But yeah, I thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.